So the blade shearing is coming up. Blade shearing is when they use the snips, the scissors to shear the sheep.
This one doesn't mind, as long as you don't touch the head.
That one's friendly. 90% of them hate people touching them, but not that one. He's in the 10%.
So we're now checking out the equestrian. And you just said that you should have been a jockey, right?
I think so.
Yeah, you're small. So this is the AXES arena. Back in 2011 when we were here, there was an accident. There was an axe head flew off of somebody's axe, landed in the audience, hit the guy in the leg, and it was a miracle he wasn't hit in the head. So subsequently they have to have that safety fence there to protect the audience now after that accident. Yeah, they're using the back of their axe to hammer into the wood there.
Here I'm.
Prizes are junk. The rides are really expensive, and I don't really like it when I watch the carnival people, you know, the ones that are controlling it, they're all standing there smoking here at this big family event. So, gonna get some more food and then go home. That is it, we are done with the 2016 Canterbury A&P Show. We didn't see everything, we saw most of what you're going to see. We didn't see the tractor pulls, we didn't see any of the stunt shows, occasionally they have like motorcycle stunt shows. We didn't see the Clydesdales. But we saw most of what there is to see, at least anyway. The show doesn't change from year to year, but there are some changes occasionally. Sometimes the New Zealand Army is set up here as well. Leave a comment, share the video on Facebook and Twitter, and consider subscribing. Thank you very much. I will see you later. It's not a real steam train, it's just got artificial steam train sound effects.